Goal. Petroleum house of the Gambia. Kemo ko wa fu ñaar le da. Ida ni la alfal nata. Mol ke de samba ida ka wa ki ko wol tuje. So, Kemo, tell us, where are you going? You are?
I'm going to QCity. I'm going for it.
Kemo, our footballer, he has a tournament today. He is selected as the player of the year. So he won a trophy. We are going to celebrate. So he has to come with his parents or somebody who is going to represent his parents. So we are here for that, you know. So we are two parents for him. We are here to support the next big thing in football of Gambia and in the world. Better than Sadio Mane and Mohamed Salah and Cristiano Ronaldo. Yes. And who are these people behind us?
Jimmy.
You are?
My name is Seku.
Seku?
Yeah.
Just like me? Okay, you are a footballer too.
Yeah.
What position do you play?
I'm a winger.
Winger. You are in the same team with Kemo?
No. He's at the first team.
He is your senior?
Yeah.
Okay. So you are going to stay here for how many days? You don't know. Man must walk. So this is the football field where they play. And here is a playground for children. So Keval Bega play no jana.
Yeah,
Sandana. Keval se tulun no jana.
Keval.
Keval de Sirinje. We are here inside QCity, waiting for the official opening of the youth camp. Kete abu del malta. Ning kabo ka sadon, ning kaso ka sadon. Ko ni kaso ka sadon aya dina na kije, nanta. So Salmina, can you explain us?
We are here at QCity, the famous QCity of the Gambia. Well, actually, we are here to represent my younger brother by the name Kemosina. A promising football star, young enough. So we will serve as the guardians, and we are here to represent him. And we are here to serve as a parent. So I need to act like a parent. Ever. So that's something, you know, it's something not very difficult, but I need to adjust a little in order to meet the demands. Yes. So come see how I represent my boy as a parent. Actually, that is a summer camp. So as part of the football academy of QCity, they are also here to have that camp. I don't actually know the full details, but that's why I'm here. I need to find out all those stuff. You previously signed a form, which indicates that we give consent for him to come and to join the camp, which is actually the case. So we'll know the details of what will transpire during the course of the camp. And if possible, we'll be coming to visit him and see how things are progressing. Yeah. But the famous QCity has so many facilities, as you can see from the behind. I can start with the swimming pool behind. Because they have their own swimming pool. They have a football field, they have a basketball room, they have a tennis room, and you have kids' playground around. So where kids can really enjoy themselves. That's why it's one of the famous places in the country as far as the recreational facilities are concerned.